Great news! Deno KV on Deno Deploy is finally in open beta. Developing for the modern web is rather complex these days. While it's better than 10 years ago, there are still many technologies you must learn to build an app or server. Deno really simplifies web and cloud development by taking these complex external systems and baking them right into the runtime as simple JavaScript APIs. One such addition is Deno KV, a key-value store which, when connected to Deno Deploy, becomes a globally replicated, scalable database built on top of FoundationDB. Before, adding state to your app required provisioning a database, copying and pasting API keys, and setting environment variables. Now, with Deno KV, you can add state to your Deno app with a single line of code. And today, we are excited to announce that Deno KV on Deno Deploy is in open beta. All you need to get access to a globally distributed scalable data store is a free Deno Deploy account, which, by the way, is the easiest way to host serverless JavaScript at the edge, close to your users. We are also allowing you to select your read region for better performance. By default, your Deno KV will have one primary write region and one read region. With KV in open beta, you'll have the option to expand your database globally for even lower latency. We've also made exploring, importing, updating, and migrating your Deno KV data even easier. You can now connect to your Deno KV database on Deno Deploy locally. Building user authentication into your app is even easier with Deno KV Authentication, a high-level wrapper with Deno KV as the backend and with many pre-configured OAuth providers. We like short code snippets here, so this is how easy it is to implement authentication with this system. Okay, I know what you're thinking. This all sounds good on paper, but how much do I have to pay for it? By default, you'll have access to Deno KV on Deno Deploy for free, which includes 1 GB of storage, 15,000 reads, and 10,000 writes per day. Exceeding these quotas is usually a good problem to have, and this is where the Deno Deploy Pro plan will come in handy. Our new pricing plan for Deno KV will scale with your needs. Deno KV has a long roadmap ahead, including features such as S3 backups, key time to live expirations, and selecting a primary write region for even lower latencies. Please click the like and subscribe buttons to stay up to date with all our new additions, and until next time, thank you for watching.